Welcome back to my lectures of class 12th physics. We are studying our chapter current electricity. Okay, so here we have another topics. There are the electrical conductance and electrical conductivity. Either you can simply say conductance or conductivity. Now, first of all, we will see what this electrical conductance is. Now, as we have seen a term that is resistance. Okay, now what is resistance? That is simply the obstruction to the flow of current. And here, this electrical conductance, it is exactly opposite of that electrical resistance. Or you can say, this electrical conductance, it is the reciprocal of the resistance. Okay, first of all, this electrical conductance, it is represented by capital G. So here we can write this capital G is equals to 1 by R. It is simply the reciprocal. Jo kaam yahan par resistance ka hota hai, uska exactly opposite kiska hota hai? Conductance. Means if the resistance is the property to oppose the flow of current, then this conductance, it is the property to allow the flow of current. Okay, now G is equals to 1 by R. So from here can we write its unit. So here this R resistance, here we have its unit is ohm. So here we can write the unit of G as ohm inverse, or this ohm inverse, that is represented by this symbol, and it is called as mho. So here you can see this conductance is the reciprocal of the resistance. So yahan par iski jo unit hai, jo resistance ki unit kitni hoti hai, ohm. So here this unit is also the reciprocal, that is equals to, it is OHM, it is MHO, and you can see here this symbol also gets reversed. Okay, so according to the name or according to its property, based on that we have the unit and the symbol. Okay, now here we have to find the dimensional formula of the conductance. So if we know the dimensional formula of resistance, we can easily write the dimensional formula of conductance. So first of all, we will derive the dimensional formula of resistance, and then we can write the dimensional formula for conductance. Okay, so here first of all we will find dimensional formula for resistance. We have V is equals to IR, or I can write here R is equals to V by I. Okay, now we will write this V as ED, because we have V is equals to ED. Now this E, can I write it as F by Q? So I can write it as F by Q D by I. Okay, now here I can write this dimensional formula of force, distance, charge and current. So I can write MLT minus 2, that is for force. For distance I have L, and for Q, that is equals to AT, okay, because Q is equals to I into T, and for I its dimensional formula is ampere. Now here I can write this M, here I can write L 2, then T minus 2, one more here it will be T minus 3 and A minus 2. This is the dimensional formula for resistance. Now here we have to find the dimensional formula for conductance. It is reciprocal of the resistance. So what I can write, this dimensional formula for G, that is equals to, here I can write M minus 1 L minus 2 T 3 A 2. This is the dimensional formula for conductance. Okay, now as we have this conductance, which is the reciprocal of the resistance, we have another term, that is conductivity. Now you might think that agar resistance ka conductance ho sakta hai, to kyun na resistivity ka conductivity ho sakta hai. Exactly, this conductivity is the reciprocal of the resistivity. So jo property resistivity ki hoti hai, usse exactly opposite kya hota hai, that is the conductivity. Resistivity bhi kya hoti hai, it's a kind of resistance. Jitna jyada material ki resistivity hoti hai, utna hi wo usko oppose karta hai for the flow of current. So conductivity kya ho jayegi, it is the ability of the conductor to allow the flow of current. Okay, now this conductivity, that is represented by sigma. And as it is the reciprocal of the resistivity, so I can write this sigma is equals to 1 by rho, where rho is the resistivity. Okay, now if we have the formula, can we write its unit? Yes, so here the unit of resistivity, that is ohm meter. So I can write its unit as 1 by ohm meter, or I can write ohm inverse meter inverse. Now this ohm inverse, I can write it as mho meter inverse. Okay, now this mho, here we have another unit of conductance, that is equals to siemen. This is the another unit, or you can say this ohm inverse or mho, that is equals to siemen. So yahan par hum isko likh sakte hain siemen meter inverse, or I can write siemen meter inverse in this way. Okay, now if we have the unit of this conductivity, then we can write its dimension formula. Now here for dimension formula, if we have a dimension formula for this conductance, that is Simon is the formula for this conductance, then we can easily write dimension formula for this resistivity. So here dimensional formula for this resistivity, for this Simon, that is for the conductance, we have directly M minus 1 L minus 2 T3 A2. So I can write here M minus 1 L minus 2 T3 A2 and then meter inverse I can write L minus 1. So I can write here M minus 1 L minus 3 T3 A2. This is the dimensional formula for conductivity. Okay, so here while looking at the electrical conductance, electrical conductivity, you must see that they both are the reciprocals. This conductance is the reciprocal of resistance and conductivity is the reciprocal of resistivity. These both are actually the property. जैसे हमारे पास resistance और resistivity property होती है, वैसे ही हमारे पास conductance और conductivity भी क्या है? They are also the property of the material. So this is all about the conductance and the conductivity.